Consumers deserve a uniform standard for labeling food. As Congress stalls, harmful state laws are being passed that threaten family farms, increase food prices by $500 per family, and hurt Americans already struggling to afford food. It's time for Congress to act, to find a national solution that keeps our farmers growing and food prices lower for working families. Because if Congress does nothing, farmers and families will pay the price.